So we have to find a winner, and this is the only way. Rashford will go first. And he puts the one out.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Neymar steps up for his penalty.
Cool it on, one each.
Always a little more pressure when you're training, but he didn't show.
Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong. How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Mbappe will take the third penalty.
It's three apiece. So the captain steps up. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
Verratti
is the fourth man to step forward for them. Oh, good take, keeper committed himself.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
Ronaldo is the fifth volunteer.
Oh, that was a great strike, he just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
So he walks up to the spot. Puts the ball down. So it's down to him to keep it alive. And scores to keep them alive. It is sudden death from here on. One miss could lose it. That's how it's done. He made the keeper come in.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Lest you need reminding, miss this, and it is over. Oh, marvellous!
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Alex Telles is next to go in sudden death.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
Paris Saint-Germain must score here to stay in it.
It's in, he's kept them in it.
He did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Oh, clumsy.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Paris Saint-Germain at the point of no return.
It's there, and the fight goes on.
Almost the full team now. Here is their ninth man.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Paris Saint-Germain have to score or they have had it.
It's in! He's kept them in it!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Well, how about it? Here is their 10th penalty taker. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
He cannot afford to miss. Oh, marvellous!
He still got the stroke up with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver. Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
So we've done a complete round and still nothing is decided. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Paris Saint-Germain must score to keep their hopes alive.
Oh, marvellous!
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Keeper come in. Paris Saint-Germain have to score or they have had it. It's there and the fight goes on. McTominay focusing on where he puts it.
Well, it's never easy to step up to take a penalty, but he's not about him with authority.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's in, he's kept them in it.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
And stepping up, the skipper.
He was always looking good there, nice penalty.
He cannot afford to miss. And scores to keep them alive.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Paris Saint-Germain at the point of no return. Saved! And there's your hero! It is the date in their history, the pinnacle of their existence, the greatest honour European football has to bestow. They are the champions. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory, another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.